make troubles of everything. While we're not connected to each other, why we only think of ourselves? Tell me why, tell me why. Well, I think it has to do with our inner self. We go further and further and far away, far away from ourselves. Not to mention what happens when nobody cares. We'll all be going in the world that surrounds us, trying to divide us, to try to everything we can make, but simply it was destroyed. Exactly what will happen to the going? That surrounds Israel. They never get to the point themselves. Never at the point of figured civilized Israel. For the same reason they hate. God knows why. God knows why. So ask Hashem for help. God bless Israel. God bless Israel. Israel. God bless Israel.